Looking at the numbers? We need some serious cash before this qualifier.
We'll make it.
We need to up the stakes a little.
Why do I get the feeling Rydell won't want to know about this?
Relax, Speedy. I'm not gonna get my golden goose into any trouble. Not this close to the grand.
If you say so.
I'll hit you up when I got something.
Keeps hitting everything they see. 2440 is dust. I lost him.
Suspect lost on Kennedy Drive.
Find this perp at all costs. Call out the chase team. Suspect got away from us.
What does freedom taste like? Corn dogs at the fair, hot dogs on the grill, a deep dish on the fourth. Wrong. It's all of the above. Because freedom isn't plant-based. Vote Parker for mayor and taste the freedom.
I wonder if freedom tastes like chicken.
Thank you. Dispatch, we're on the tails of those suspects.
The competition just got interesting.
Going after the first.
patrol here. Can't let you guys have all the fun.
It's destiny that I pass you.
Thank you. One flip and I'm taken first.
Suspect? Looks like it.
Thank you. Thank you. Had my boy Kevin in here today.
Blonde hair Kevin?
Box head Kevin.
He got the one mean looking eye?
No, that's mean mugging Kevin.
You know a lot of Kevins.
Yeah, Kevin was telling me about this garage near him that got raided by the cops. They just shut the shit down. No questions, just gone.
That's probably some punk-ass grease pit full of scrubs who ratted on each other after pulling some shady shit. That ain't us.
Yeah, you're right. We got a possum, not a rat.
How's my favorite racer doing?
What? You got more than one?
Whoa. Just a figure of speech. Got time to pick up a Testarossa?
Well, that depends. Can I drive it down a coastal road with the top down while listening to some synthwave?
Now that you mention it, got a collector who wants to complete his suite of cars from old arcade games. Hmm?
And this is the last one.
See? It's like it writes itself.
Yeah, something like that. Right. One Testarossa that's gonna end up in some rich asshole's personal museum.
Undercover's here. This'll soon be over, dispatch.
Undercover is here, team. Undercover down, folks!
Chase has entered the freeway, dispatch. We can get him.
AWD is here now, dispatch.
Dispatch, we have
direct
line of sight. The suspect.
We're gonna have to bail from this pursuit soon.
We're not going anywhere, dispatch.
This is dispatch. Roadblock deployed.
All of us and one driver? What's happening here?
Felon just vanished at North Oaks.
Let's go find us a first.
Suspect was last seen at Palemore.
Sweep the area!
find him! One driver, and we lost him!
Hey, good job out there! Customer called and said the car only needs a little work.
It ain't that easy getting a car back in perfect condition. There's a lot of heat, and it's pretty risky out here.
Look at us, risk takers.
Us?
Well, I'm about to eat some 5-day-old sushi, so you do the math.
Ain't gonna lie. I hate the idea of a car like that sitting in a garage somewhere gathering dust.
We're just procuring these things. It's up to the clients what they do with them.
Procuring, huh?
What?
The only thing I'm procuring is a bunch of barely believable stories.
Ooh, I'm hurt, Speedy.
Sorry.
Just kidding! I stopped listening to you a while back.
Rydell's Rides, need a lift?
This is Anichka. You will save me from the bastard cops, yes?
I can do that. Drop me a pin.
Welcome back to Dip Ford's Late Lake on KRS-FM, the number one station.